and Kyle Connor against the Bo Horvat line with Brock Besser and Tanner Pearson with the New York Rangers and Tampa Bay Lightning. Giok gets it away. Pedersen intercepts. Quick shot, and Hellebuck makes the stop. Off Tanev off the point. Of course, we'll see Quinn Hughes, who was fourth. Here's only Ulevi, who gets a shot on goal. He's the seventh defenseman for Vancouver tonight. That was squeezed away from the seventh defenseman for Vancouver tonight. That was squeezed away from the puck. And back the other way, Cody Eakin with a left wing pass. Here's Nick Ehlers in deep, sharp angle shot. And that's kicked away by Markstrom, who was spot as the number two center. After Paul Stastny and Kevin Hayes. And here's Pop in with Lowry. Back to the line, Tucker pulled it right on. Big rebound in front, and it's rolled wide by Lowry. Beaulieu sends it in behind the net. Markstrom sweeps it away, and now the Jets are gaining a little bit of momentum. Pullman shot, it was tipped, and bounces to goaltender Markstrom. And there's Mark Scheifele deep in his own zone. His pass broken up at the line, and Horvat right back in. Here's Tanner Pearson, and that shrugged away over the glass by Hellebuck. And Nick Ehlers takes off down the left wing. Here's the speedy Ehlers. Across it goes. Giok jumped up, chopped at it. Can't get it to the net, but it comes back to him. Across it goes to the far side. That shot right on. Chris Tanev got it. Back on the left wing for Pearson as he connects into the zone. Here's Besser inside. Out, rebound stop. Kyle Hellebuck looks sharp early tonight. Canucks are forcing the Jets in their own zone, aren't they?
Excellent pressure by the Canucks. They've turned pucks over in all three zones. Three outnumbered rushes already.
Another turnover, and Ferland got the shot right on goal. He's got Horvat on the move. Oh, Horvat cut in, and Rome hands it for Besser. Dylan DeMello intercepted the pass. Tipped in by Pearson, and Hellebuck will hold on to that. Led them at power play markers. Quinn Hughes has got it. Pedersen on the other side, back to Hughes. There's Pedersen, one-timer, and it's sailed high and out of play, and he's been working on that one-timer. Vancouver with their first man advantage of the night. Need to play there, and DeMello can't get it out. Shot
I'm in the living room.
To stick him, Edler bails himself out and heads north for Winnipeg. On to the right side for Wheeler, and Markstrom will absorb that fully on the doorstep. Another loose puck in front. Miller to Foley, and Hellebuck got across to puck the puck.
Yeah.
Wheeler from the corner. Tucker Pullman shooting. Scores! Tucker Pullman has the goal to open the scoring here at Rogers Place.
This one on Hellebuck up over top of the shoulder. And then here's the nice cycle again. Work it down low to Tucker Pullman. He just goes right through all those bodies. You can see that there's two players that were screening Markstrom. Didn't see that puck until it was in.
Nico on the forecheck as he comes around to the far side. McEwen up in spot. It's a sharp angle shot on Hellebuck. They had a few scoring chances, particularly Brock Besser.
Some real solid chances, and they were the better team in the first period. The Jets hung on, found their legs, and that pull by Pullman late.
There's Besser picking it up. Besser's looked good here tonight so far as Myers fires it across. And there's some long range. Hellebuck got a piece of that. Not too far. Myers is now the Canucks a bit too hot. I think with these Jet weapons, they could get hot. Here's Giok for the drive. Markstrom looks behind him, but he's got and holds on.
Like that power play almost sneaks this one through.
Giok right on again. Loose change in front. Connor a whack at it. Line A up with it. Back for Winnipeg. Connor scored the final two goals for the Jets. Free pause. Breakaway pass. Besser's in. Brock Besser shut down by Hellebuck.
That's at both ends. Over. You heard Anthony Stewart talking about the fact that the Winnipeg Jets with that high-end skill would eventually start to settle in and play a little sounder game. It's happening.
Here's high-end skill. Shot. Rebound. Scores. Ehlers after the Markstrom stop on line A, and it's 2-0 to the net. In front, Kulikov scores. Dmitry Kulikov. It's 3-0 Winnipeg.
Work again, not to allow the puck to get out of the zone. And right here, you'll see along the wall, the good job right there by Lowry. Backtrack with a stick down, knock that down. And what a play by Rosso.
This year, 9.5 for Brock Besser. So we start the third. Vancouver still on the power play. Remaining a chance here early in the third for the Canucks to try and get back in things. And Horvat's in play. Here for Horvat. Shut down again by Hellebuck.
It's over. Much like the first period, just can't seem to solve Connor Hellebuck tonight. Here's the power play opportunity.
Willikov, a goal scorer tonight. Another turnover, but Winnipeg gets it back. And now Shifley, a two-on-one with Wheeler. Mark Shifley's in for Wheeler. And he's stopped by Markstrom, and he'll hold on.
Regular season, that's a career high for him. Nice save by Markstrom through that trap. That's why I think that the pickup of Cody Eakin at the deadline is vital for this team, because he can fill into that slot.
So Foley off the boards, comes out in front, couple whacks at it then. Hellebuck there to shut him down again. Ticked down to about 7.5 minutes remaining here in the final tune-up for these two teams. Splitting the D, Horvath in, and Hellebuck again. Another breakaway stop by Connor Hellebuck and a deflection in front. Pearson with the redirect.
That's twice we've seen Horvath put it into another clear and drive to the net. Once goes short side, that one on the backhand side gets denied.
Like the Canucks determined to finish strong. Hellebuck down and it's in. They do get it past the Winnipeg goaltender with Berlund on the doorstep.
Makes the first initial save. Was a quick toe of the stick right there by Roussel. Goes off of his stick, and then it was the push afterwards.
Now Berlund along the boards. Hit in by Harkins. Here's Harkins going to the net. Markstrom makes the stop.
Surprisingly, go for it. But again, just making a smart play. Not ice in the puck. Make sure it gets out. And
see if Wheeler does. He will, and he'll score. For the lead, the game. Uncertain of that injury, and this will go on the books as a